Earlier this morning, we had the pre-high school group go, and they ran a half marathon. So if you split a marathon into 100, and then you take half of that, it's 0.131 miles. And that was how far the first group of kids and the first group of adults just went. Next, we have a relay race. So there's, I think it's four people on a race, and you have to tag between your different members. And then the last one is going to be the full centathon, which is 0.262 miles, and that's what I and D'Artagnan will be running in.
D'Artagnan, who's a seahorse.
Yes, definitely.
Awesome.
And he's going to win because he has magical seashells.
Oh, look at that.
Because I only